Amy, I said these French women couldn't lift a hairbrush.
Oh, yes, very true, Aunt Marge.
Don't humor me, girl. What do they write, your troublemaking family?
Mother doesn't say anything about Beth. I feel I should go back, but they all say stay.
You can do nothing if you go back. The girl is sick, not lonely. And you shouldn't go home until you and Fred Vaughan are properly engaged.
Yes, and until I've completed all of my painting lessons, of course.
Yeah. Oh, yes. Yes. Of course.
My, you've grown so much.
You meet me at the hotel.
I couldn't find you anywhere.
Well, you
I was
didn't
there.
Look hard enough.
Well, maybe I didn't recognize you because you're so beautiful
oh,
now.
Oh, stop it.
I thought you liked that
no,
sort of thing.
Where's your grandfather?
He's in Germany. He's still traveling. I'm traveling on my own now. Just
flirting
relaxing.
And
yes,
and
well,
and drinking.
Don't tell your mother.
Are you chasing some young girl across Europe?
No.
I couldn't believe Joe turned you down. I'm so sorry.
Don't be, Amy. I'm not.
Amy! Amy Marge! You come back here right this instant.
Aunt Marge.
Show. Come on.
Come to the New Year's Eve party. It's a ball, and everyone will be there, including Fred. Pick me up at the hotel at 8 the Chavant.
Oh, Laurie! Dress for festivities! Top hats and silks!
I will. I'll wear my best silk.
It's Laurie.
I know.